Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible it tells me so. Little ones to Him belong. He is strong.
No!
and we wish you were. I was born with muscular dystrophy. I've had this disease since birth. But I've been traveling the ministry since I was 4 years old. And even at a young age, honey, I knew exactly what I wanted to do in my life. And that was to do my hardest to let people know that you could have a disability and still live life to the fullest. And have a disability and do everything you can possible to win souls to the Lord Jesus Christ. Because when you give it to Jesus Christ, no matter what kind of disability you may have, whether it's physical, spiritually, emotionally, whatever it may be, honey, He will turn that disability into possibilities.
Yes.
You know, I don't want to wait till I get to heaven to praise God.
Come on.
I want to praise God right now, because when you look at me, I don't want you to see someone and just think, oh, she's in that wheelchair. Honey, the only difference between you and me is that I'm on wheels and you get around on the end. That's the only difference. The second thing is that we got to remember is there's a beautiful poem that I always love. It's called Footprints in the Sand. And what it talks about is walking along the beach, and Jesus is walking beside us, and all of a sudden we see one set of footprints, and we wonder where that extra set of footprints went, where the Lord went. And the Lord, at the very bottom of that poem, it says, that's when I was carrying you. You have to understand, Jesus Christ has carried me for 44 years of my life. Not only has the Lord carried me, but my guardian angels, my mom and my dad.
Amen.
Literally. Honey, they pick my junk in the trunk up. Literally. They can pick me up. They don't use a machine. They don't use nothing but their arms. Look at my daddy's muscles. Place those muscles out, Dad. See that little notch on his arm right there? But they got some strong muscles. And I thank God that I have my arms and my legs. And what I'm talking about is my guardian angel, my mom and my dad. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbids to shine. The Lord God calls me will be forgiven. For it. There's never a time that we never need to say, God, why? We blame God for everything. We shouldn't do that. Things sometimes just happen, but God gives us the strength to deal with everything in life and gives us that unconditional joy that only comes from Him. This last song that I want to sing, thank you so much for just making me feel so loved and making me feel so welcome. I'm so excited about hearing the Dixie Echoes. And I'm going to do a very special song with a brother in Christ of mine. We're going to do a duet together. How about for my brother, Randy Shelnut, Jr.? Randy and I have done, he's done a lot of my backup for me. And he makes me, honey, sound really good, let me tell you. And I love Randy so much. And Randy, honey, would you like to say something?
No.
Okay. That was just beautiful, honey. That touched my heart.
Come of me, it's not the end. I am making all things new again.
Do you believe that tonight? With all this faith,
as they nail to the tree, just know the Father.
Found the answer. Then she turned to me and I heard her say,